It's the only movie on a tropical coast. Thank God. Okay, so that was the drill wisp again. Yeah, I do like this game actually. I know a lot of people hit and miss with it. But I do like this one. Where does that one start? Yeah. And it gave me a 1, but it didn't give me the continuation. Right. Let's get that. Crab meat. Yeah, this game is pretty awesome. And that's where the homing attack. I didn't even know I had like 1 life left. That's crap. Golden cannon. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not going for those extra lives, cause I know I'll stuff up.
Poor Q-Rock. I knew him well.
Arr! Me voice chips all cattywampus.
Thanks to Sonic, everything's gone cattywampus.
Ability to manipulate magnetic fields. They can make electronics, including my mechs, do interesting things. I control those powers with the conch, until Sonic punted it away with his typical stupidity.
Well, get lost, Eggman, and let us get things under control.
I hope the Zeti eat you alive, you meddling hedgehog.
Okay, if it pleases the court, all those who think Eggman is a total bonehead raise their hand.
Well, motion is passed unanimously.
I didn't raise my hand.
I love that cutscene.
Master Zek, this is not something you should trouble yourself with. It's beneath our power.
Now, don't be concerned. Get it! It'll be good to stretch these old bones.
And Zaz was on the ground with the sandwich in his mouth. Great job, game, telling me it's a bad idea. Definitely tropical coast, isn't it? Well, it definitely is tropical coast, isn't it? A lot of come on. So this is probably the most time-consuming bit, is I haven't actually played all of these levels yet, but there's the